infrasound energy is created on the beach as waves, many of these waves are miles and miles long at a distance, crash onto the sand. They create infrasonic waves on the beach. This is because of their length and the energy that they hit the beach with. The infrasound on the beach sand is much higher than in normal areas. This infrasonic energy can be converted into electrical energy by using galfenol nanoparticles.